So yeah, we have a P on the board. Does anybody want to tell me why we have a P on the board? That's right, because today we'll be discussing papyrus. Papyrus, P. P, A, P, Y, R, U, S, papyrus. It is a typeface that is different than many of the other typefaces you may be familiar with, such as, I want to show you the differences, right? If papyrus is like this, we have a different sense of how we would use this typeface. Papyrus is important for so many things. Because of papyrus, we have a better understanding of things like, cookbooks, scrapbooking, right? Papyrus is used all around our world. A lot of menus will incorporate papyrus. To get a better understanding of papyrus, you're going to be doing an assignment that we'll look at the next class that is based around papyrus and utilize papyrus. For this, I want you to get as close to papyrus as possible. So you will all be utilizing papyrus on some part of your body. I want a papyrus tattoo. I want it written on your stomach, on your arms, on your legs. If you papyrus on your face, I want you to be papyrus. As much papyrus in as many places as possible. We'll look at everyone's papyrus-laden bodies on class on whatever day we look at papyrus.
Thank you. I have everyone's project graded.
Everyone but Becky and Dominic got an A.